You mentioned earlier, yesterday's massive tornado reminded people here in West Texas of another deadly twister, one that killed 30 people and injured more than 120 others.
That's right. Tomorrow marks the 26th anniversary of the tornado that swept through the West Texas town of Saragosa. And as Sylvia Gonzalez discovered, those who survived remember that event like it was yesterday.
The memorial behind me is a daily reminder of what happened almost 26 years ago. The names of those who lost their lives during the Saragosa tornado. With the recent tornado in Moore, Oklahoma, it has brought back many sad memories to local residents.
It just brought real sad memories, kind of reminding me because it did cover two schools, which were, you know, brought memories of the Headstart class in the school that we were in. Vehicles destroyed just like what we saw, exactly what we had seen 26 years ago.
Elia Estrada has lived in the tight-knit community of Saragosa all her life. On May 22, 1987, she was attending the pre-K graduation along with the majority of the town's residents when a man interrupted the graduation, warning them of the fast-approaching tornado. She says what followed was pure chaos.
People were just devastated, just running here and there. Then all of a sudden it just hit. A friend of mine had come with me and she was trying to calm people down, just tell them to, you know, not to get scared, get under tables.
Unfortunately, the violent F4 tornado killed 30 people, among them friends and relatives of Estrada.
The best friend that came with me died there. I had an aunt and I had several friends, lots of friends that lost their lives during that tornado.
Estrada says she knows the road to recovery will be long and at moments hard to endure, but says they will keep the Oklahoma community of Moore in their prayers.
You know, we pray for them, we wish them luck, and we'll try to do whatever we can to help some of those people out because it's very similar to what we went through, and we share their feelings, we share their hurt and their loss.
Tomorrow there will be a memorial here at the Nuestra Señora de Guadalupe Church to remember those who lost their lives during the Saragosa tornado. For now, this is Sylvia Gonzalez in Saragosa, News West 9.